Guys, welcome back to the anyway, today this is one of the best minifigures ever, I think, and why I like this one. You haven't already seen the title, the description, and probably everything else. Why do you even click on the fit anyway? This is Iskal 85, which is a hermit. Burn your diorite. Grow moss on your diorite. Do whatever you want with your diorite, as long as you get rid of that diorite. He will go out of his way to dig around diorite. Even if there's diamonds in the diorite, he would rather go round the diorite than pick up the mine through the diorite to get to the diamonds. I know, but I'm so proud. So this is based on his skin. There is a video, first link in the video, says first 100 days of Hermitcraft, that is Iskal. Anyway, so as you can see, this is like blue pants, and then this is green, you know, like his green top, you know, like he did have like, I don't know what you call it, like, you know those old grandpa straps where they just have that on their skin, but this is the best I could find. Does have a giant eye, but I'm not joking, this is supposed to be a piece of diorite. I thought it looked weird if I put a giant 4x4 one, so I just done a little one. Sadly, I do not have the robot eye, but I did go with the brown hair. I couldn't tell if it was brown or black, so I went with brown. Then went with this dark brown flat hair, which I think looks amazing. Anyway, burn your diorite. See you guys later. Bye.